build a snowman. If growing up, I'll be a snowman.
What's up, guys? It's Caitlin, and did you see our little intro of Do You Want to Build a Snowman? And this is me and my friend Mallory here.
Hi.
And we are doing our new series called Frozen! She's Anna, and I'm Elsa. She has a YouTube channel also. What's your YouTube channel's name? Yeah, go subscribe to her. And if
no,
you guys...
No, sapling, no.
No. And if you didn't see our first episode, we just got on the island and we built a cobblestone generator. So on this one, we are going to start expanding the island here. Get in the water, get in the water. We're going to start expanding the island.
No. I'm going to start out dying.
At the other video, that's what you did too. It's weird.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get some cobblestone.
So what are we going to try and do in this episode?
I guess expand the island and then try to make one giant house for in the castle in the beginning of the movie. Like, you know, in the beginning of the movie, there's that one, and then... later episodes, we can build Elsa's, even when it's not going to be blue. Why? You made obsidian! We have no cobblestone!
We should pause the recording.
Yeah, okay, guys, we're going to pause the recording, and we'll see you in a sec. Hi, guys, we're back, and... we had to make another island, but then I messed it up, then we had to make another one. But it looks exactly the same, doesn't it? Kind of.
Pretty much the same, except for maybe like two things. Mm-hmm. Which is, we don't have wood right here and right here. And I think that's about it.
Well, yeah, so what we're going to do is we're going to expand it. So I'm going to go get some more cobblestone. I don't want to get cobblestone anymore. Whoa, camera falling. Got it. Four wood. Why do we only have four wood? We need